Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, heading back into Robot Hell. There should only be one more group of Guardians there. And then they are. Hello? I answered no. Hold on a second. Is this the only group? I hope so. Alright. Yes. Alright, so we've got a Guardian Chief and four Guardians. And we have all our members back, and we're at full strength, so these guys are toast. I am gonna make use of his Monster LP, so we can tell how much the Chief has at the end. Oh, I forgot to get our protections on. I'll do that. Yeah, well, this'll help us be a little strategic about things. Magical barrier. And it should be just these guys. Oh boy. And then we can explore this area. We fought so many of them over the last 2-3 episodes. Oh, you're gonna hit the Chief too? No, because he... Oh, he did hit him. Okay. It hits an area, doesn't go for a certain enemy. Makes sense. Let's not let anyone get killed this time. Like Walden. Did we get the... Oh, he didn't get it off? Nah. Try again. What did I forget? And have him attack. My mouse is too slow. There we go. Alright, so she's healing. I'm not sure how much is left on this. It didn't work, so let's therefore use this on this one. And we got the barrier up, good to see. We should get the anti-magic wall first, because this guy might be throwing spells at us. They like the fire spells. We like him too, just not on us. Yay, here we go. Still needs healing badly. What's giving the magical aura? The iron ring? Alright, do we have another iron ring? Lucky ring. I'm gonna sew back. I think that was a gift from a grandfather. Or grand... Yeah, a grandmother, actually. I only see one iron ring, otherwise I'd give one to Edgel as well. Alright, so we've got the stats here. This one. Oh, she's still trying to get everything up. Okay, no. Magical assault. Bye bye. Edgel defeats the one in front of him this time. Make things a little easier. Yay. There's one less banging on him. How many is left in this? 30. Wow. We've used a little more than half of the charges. It was 65 on it, so we've used more than half of the charges on this thing. Unfortunately, their two attacks are going to be wasted. Can I move Citrine around? Cool. Kind of a waste. Oh, I deflected it anyway. Alright. Let's move Edgel over and start moving me over. Fireball. Boom! 75 points. Small healing might do it. Empty two. 1 damage. No damage. No damage. 67, I think? Medium healing. This is going to be my last use of this for this battle. I want to save the charges. Is that how much? Oh! Ouch. That was random. Random spell usage. How are we? It is almost dead. I joined the battle. I'm gonna use his fireball, but save hers. Small healing, Novan. Should be almost dead. Collected. points left. Hurrah! 300 XP! Citrine, level 44! 362 life points? I don't think they went up. Like, when you see it be the same value like that. 389 power points, 24 spell learning points, 40 training points, attacks for round 3? I think we might have already had. Sabine, level 38, 207 life points, 541 power points, 173 spell learning points, and 192 training points. And immediately save. Oh wait. That's the wrong name. Why'd I call it that? 187. Yeah, these things are chopping at the bit to attack us. Now we've already looked at all these panels here. The one here and the one over there. They can give any description. I believe we looked at this one as well. I want to look at all of them. This is when we start seeing, been seen by monsters, so. Or robots. So we might have stopped before looking at this. Nothing. The other one gave a description. I guess we can assume that they're all... It said they were designed to show something, but we don't know what. These don't bother giving you the description, so maybe it's the same. I mean, why not just repeat the same text box then, right? Could do that. We're looking at it and poking it. That's what we do. We look at and poke things. Rocks in our way. Skeleton. interesting. I've never been able to interact with these beastie skeletons. Nothing. There's another. All this stuff is off. They're not illuminated. Not there's a way to power them, or if we need to power them. Okay. So wait, is there more behind us? No, it ends there. More rocks in the way. Thorough, trying to look at all this stuff. Maybe one of them will hold something interesting. Or maybe not. Oh, I got a teleporter here. Been over here, right? Yes, okay. So our way forward is through here. Where is it? Oh, south. I guess we should rest before we go through here. We have plenty of rations, so why not? Nelvin will need two. Nadja will need one. The Citrine will need one. Yeah, just Nelvin. I prefer to have him at full mana, so let's just... In reality, we would not do this. Hang around for 8 hours and then go back to sleep, could you imagine? Just for him to get a little bit of mana? Highly unrealistic, I know. So, saving... Hey, it's soon we're gonna be at episode 200. I wonder how much more we have to go. We still have to go to Morag. And we've got an area left to explore in that last dungeon on Lyramion. Where are we now? Oh, we're back here. Well... Is that it? Oh. hold on a second. Really just saving here because I can easily... because I want to see something. I can easily reload. Alright, so if I jump through here now, we end up here. If we flip the switch, we end up here. And we've been here. Nothing much in here. And if we go through, we end up back here. So I wonder if there's a way. That bulb is different. I don't remember seeing that. But I don't know if there would be any secret... Oh, it just turned on! Wait a second. It turns on now. Wait, what if we... Is it powering this? Wait. We're somewhere else. With the light on, it goes somewhere. Oh, this is getting tricky. We were seen by monsters. Oh, those monsters. Oh, those are stuck back there. I see. Okay, there's more to the map after all. You would think, too, looking at the map. Well, I don't know if it scrolled over more before, but you would think this would be it, because it looks like a complete little map. Hmm. Well, we'll look around. Close. Another one of these panels. That defy description. There's more monsters. Doesn't seem to be, just beyond the field. What's that? Oh, that's the, never mind. It looks like they're on this side, doesn't it? Oh, they got through! Never mind. Alright, we're fighting. I thought they were stuck on the- oh my god, there's a lot. I thought they were stuck on the other side of the thing. So there's two chiefs and six guardians. Wonderful. I mean, normally I'd say the more the merrier, but doesn't apply in this case. Thunderbolts. I'm glad we rested up and everything. Oh, I gotta get my protections on again. On. Deposited a lot of these things. Firestorm, wonderful. Ouch, 52, 58, 61. I guess the rest resisted. Chief moving right in time to get thunderbolted. the barrier up. Get the anti-magic wall up. And just attacking that one. Vault in here. Might as well get this monster LP up. I will... Yeah, did that already. I'm gonna hit this one again. Oh, that's a chief now. The regular ones first. Oops. Is that this guy? Very effective getting five of them at once. I like it. Pew. 73. Oh, I should have been healing? Did I go to heal somebody? Ugh. I forgot to have Sabine heal. Ah, Edgel needs healing. Valden and Selena is gonna heal somebody. I think. Well. Come on! Healing potion 3. Wow, we've got maximum thunder voltage going on here. 6 guardians all getting hit. I like it. So Trini got the anti-magic wall up. Now we just have to get the magical assault. We'll be good to go. And we've got the monster LP stuff going on here. Just gonna kill this thing. All the full Edgel. What happened? Did I forget to heal him or something? Ugh. Would it not just... I guess it didn't give him a lot back? No. Oh crap. Fail. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be tougher without him. We gotta move Nelvin, because we might be going up to Nelvin. On the plus side, less people to heal. Will a small healing do it for Walden? I believe... yes. Alright, we've got all the protections up. Let's kill that one. Let's kill that one. Yeah, that stinks. Too bad you couldn't heal people within combat. Melvin's moving. Yeah, it's all of us. Well, that one remains. Alright, we got rid of that one. Melvin moved. And I got rid of that one. This guy's being a pain over here. Let's get him here. Let's hope he doesn't attack. No, let's move Nelvin. Let's attack the Guardian. We got two chiefs to choose from. That she can hit, so let's go for that one. Walden, I guess. Walden hit this one. Actually, Walden. I'll take down that one. How dare you try to infiltrate our ranks? Attacking Samine, nice. Think we can kill this thing? Hitting Samine. If we just kill it, I don't have to move her. And that way she can heal this round. Nice, goodbye. I guess healing 3 doesn't give you much back. Oh, I messed it up, either one. Well, all you have to do is make it through the battle, and we'll bring him back. And rest. Again. Alright, so we killed that one. Attack that one. So now we have a choice of this Guardian. Let's take out this Guardian. I'm just trying to get their numbers down as much as possible. Just gonna heal herself. Okay. Okay, Valden. Ready for that good healing. I want to make sure we get rid of this one. Two guardians and a chief remains. I'm glad they can't advance into the lowermost rank, because can you imagine this chasing all this around? That would get really complicated. It would be pretty challenging if they did that. I remember Amber Star, they couldn't advance into the second row at all. So you were pretty much safe. As long as you stayed back here, you were completely safe, because they couldn't reach you unless it was, you know, rage attacks, of course. Oh, 51 left. Nice. Kill that one. How many left? 24, guessing. 19! Oh, crap. They're kind of overkill. I mean, we'll probably take this thing down, but I want to make sure it's gone. Unfortunately, two of us will miss now. Deflected, anyway. Alright. So... time for fireballs. So we only have five to cast. No. No removing poison. Or 22? I think it was 72. Dudes. All right. I'm just gonna cast a small heal on her just for completeness sake. I think. 110 left. Let's save those charges. And Sabine can join the fight. That's Got 27 left. Nelvin throws two remaining fireballs at that one. Here I can see the numbers, because people's heads aren't in the way. It's funny how that happens. Last fireball. 7 points left. Six. 1 point left on him. Was the chains attacking this one? Magical projectile. Kill it. One point. Boop. Is it 18? That's not bad. Now we can all attack. Take a little while. But I don't feel like wasting any more mana potions. Jeez, if I could hit him more often, it would be nice. 269 left. Stuck. I mean, I've never seen them move backwards. I think they can only move from side to side or forwards, which they can't advance into this row, so he can't move forwards, and I'm here, so he can't move to the side. He's stuck. And he can't hurt me, which is great. I got some good hits in there. I'm starting to really appreciate Edgel right now because he would be slamming that guy. 202. Critical hit, nice! Oh well, that took care of him. Thank you, Valden. And Valden gets a reward for his critical hit. 296 total life points, 195 power points, 69 dude spell learning points, 164 training points, and attacks per round. Three? I think they were already three? We need a rest. Where are we?